Good morning, students. In this exercise, we will learn how to add or subtract fractions. Fifth part of question number one is we have to add 7 by 10 plus 2 by 5 plus 3 by 2. First of all, we will take the LCM of denominators. So, LCM of 10, 5 and 2 will be, first of all, we will divide this by 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 1s are 5, 2 as it is. Now, we will divide this by 2. 2 1s are 2, 1, 2 1s are 2. So, LCM will be equal to 5 multiplied by 2, that is equal to 10. Now, we will simplify this. LCM is 10. Now, divide LCM by denominator. That is, 10 divided by 10 is equal to 1. 1 multiplied by 7 will be equal to 7. Plus, 10 divided by 5 will be equal to 2. 2 multiplied by 2 will be equal to 4. 10 divided by 2 will be equal to 5. 5 multiplied by 3 will be equal to 15. So, by adding 7 plus 4 plus 15, we will get 26 by 10. We will simplify this. Both numbers are divisible by 2. So, 2 13s are 26, 2 5s are 10. So, this is the simplified form of 26 by 10. Since the numerator is greater than denominator, so we can convert this into mixed fraction. So, that will be equal to 2, 3 by 5. Answer.